Everything you see exists together in a delicate balance. As king, you need to understand that balance and respect all the creatures, from the crawling ant to the leaping antelope.
Dad, don't we eat the antelope?
Yes, Simba, but let me explain. When we die, our bodies become the grass, and the antelope eat the grass. And so, we are all connected in the great circle of life.
Good morning.
Dad,
You've deliberately disobeyed me.
Dad, I'm sorry.
Let's go home. Simba, I'm very disappointed in you.
I know.
You could have been killed. You deliberately disobeyed me. And what's worse, you put Nala in danger.
I was just trying to be brave like you.
I'm only brave when I have to be. Simba, being brave doesn't mean you go looking for trouble.
But you're not scared of anything.
I was today.
You were?
Yes. I thought I might lose you.
I guess even kings get scared, huh? Dad? We're pals, right?
Right.
And we'll always be together, right?
Simba, let me tell you something that my father told me. Look at the stars. The great kings of the past look down on us from those stars. So whenever you feel alone, just remember that those kings will always be there to guide you. And so will I.
Is it really you?
Who are you?
It's me. Simba.
Mufasa.